Hey, what's up, guys? It's Tim, Muriello fitness and supplement expert for I'llPumpYouUp.com, your favorite online supplement store, and welcome to our supplement review channel. Today's supplement review is on Now Foods, and it's called C-1000. It's a vitamin C supplement, okay? Now, I take, as a bodybuilder, tons of vitamin C. Way back in the day, I started taking vitamin C. A lot of bodybuilders were using it, and I thought, man, I gotta get my hands on some vitamin C. If they're taking it, I should be taking it. Dorian Yates, 6-time Mr. Olympia, he was taking it, and that's what got me taking it, and I've been taking vitamin C. Man, it's been probably 10-plus years of just straight daily vitamin C. You gotta supplement with vitamin C. You can't just get your vitamin C from fruit and oranges, okay? Just, you can't eat it all day, okay? And there's some instances in your life where you really need vitamin C, and 1 to 2 glasses of vitamin C a day is not gonna cut it. Vitamin C does so much for your body. It's really good for your immune system. For instance, I take a lot of vitamin C when I'm sick. If you're a bodybuilder or a lifter in general and you want to recover quicker and you need to have a strong immune system, that vitamin C will get you there. It's great for the production of collagen, which is a connective tissue, very important connective tissue throughout your body, kind of like your body's concrete. Very good for amino acid metabolization. What that does is help you metabolize a lot of amino acids. If you're taking an amino acid supplement, you'll find this to be very, very beneficial for you. And actually, it's really good for hormone synthesis as well. So guys, if you're looking to boost testosterone, vitamin C might be a great addition to your supplement plan. And then lastly, I'm sure everybody knows this, vitamin C just in general is a very strong antioxidant. It scavengers free radicals, destroys those, keeps you healthy, keep you growing, and keeps you recuperating. Now, what this has in it is actually a little bit different than pretty much standard vitamin C formulations. It's got 1 gram of vitamin C per serving, which is 1,670% of the U.S. recommended daily allowance. But it doesn't stop there. It actually has 100 milligrams of added citrus biflavonoids, okay? That actually works hand in hand synergistically with vitamin C, so you can utilize vitamin C and also so you can scavenger even more free radicals at a greater rate, expedition. All right, also has rutin powder in it, which is at 25 milligrams, really good for blood vessel health. Again, works with the vitamin C and the biflavonoids for against free radicals. Free radicals, man, you don't want them in your system. It's something that's caused from stress, from working out. It's not good for your immune system and not good for growth in general. Now, this is a pretty good deal. I use a lot of Now Foods products. I really trust Now Foods. Man, I give them 2 thumbs up for Now Foods. And price-wise, it's right in line with what I just said. I mean, the prices are perfect. Here, you're looking at 250 caps of a very high-quality vitamin C product in the mid-teens as far as price is concerned, okay? Mid-teens, that's a really good price for that. And what I recommend, they tell you to take about 1 a day. I recommend you take 1 to 3 a day, depending on how much you're working out, okay? If you're working out 5 to 6 days a week, you really should probably get on at least 3 grams of vitamin C daily, okay, guys? Listen, you heard it here, I'llPumpYouUp.com. Check out the Now Foods C-1000. Don't forget to subscribe and tune in next time for the next supplement review.